everybody. My name is Danny Dean. And if you don't know who I am, I've never played this game, ever. Google Map from the middle. I played a free version on the phone, but no other version. So, I haven't ever played this game like this. There we go. Let's start the adventure.
Our story begins with Grandpa Edgar and Grandma Julie. You might not believe this, but Grandpa Edgar used to be the world's greatest adventurer. Grandma Julie would beg to differ. She was also an adventurer. Edgar would often brush away vines or open doors thought to be undisturbed for generations, only to find Julie was already there, having lunch. They competed like this on adventure after adventure. On one adventure, Julie beat Edgar to the top of a long-lost pyramid. But the treasure she found was an engagement ring. The two of them semi-retired to start a family, and they continued starting that family until they had 42 children. One day, Mom and Dad gave Maxwell and me two amazing gifts. The first was a magic globe that let you travel anywhere in the world. The second was the most amazing notebook. This notebook let you write any word in it, and poof, the word would come to life. Our parents were worried about us turning out to be spoiled little brats. So they sent us out to face the challenges of the outside world. On the road to the city, we ran into an old man who said he was hungry. Maxwell made something to give him, but he played a nasty trick. The apple was rotten. Oh, the old man spat it out as soon as he tasted it and was very, very angry. As he cast some sort of magic, he called us spoiled little kids and then disappeared. It didn't seem like anything had happened. But when Maxwell turned to continue down the road, I couldn't follow him. The old man had put a curse on me that was turning me to stone. We didn't know what to do. Luckily, our brother Edwin's farm was nearby. Boy, you should have seen how angry Edwin was. He couldn't believe what we did to the old man and said we probably deserved what we got. Lucky for us, Edwin knew about starites. Starites are magical objects born out of the happiness of others. When you do enough things to make others happy, you will find starite. Hopefully, if Maxwell used the notebook's power for good, he could collect enough starite to remove the curse. Maxwell said, "That's it! I'm gonna go out and do good things for all the people I can find. I'm gonna get all the starites in the world, and I'm gonna make you better, Lily." So Maxwell grabbed his notebook and headed for the door.
I think it's done that. What is it? Make it big. Oh, it currently is a small thing pig. Okay, let's just make it normal big. Yeah, I know it's gonna be super big. Okay, I need wings large enough to help me fly. I know. Let me hit whatever. Yes, I know, use me first. Oh, I forgot. I need to create wings. Can I just like...
Okay.
In a riot housing. In the right. Okay, so you press F to do it. That makes a lot of sense. Okay, that's gonna be easier than the left. Oh wait, it's working now. It's finally working. Hey guys, I'm gonna make my avatar. And BRB when it's done. Ooh, see this. This guy's sleepy. Does he need help? I want someone to entertain me. Okay. Just wanted a clown then. Clown. There we go. Here's a clown. What the? Broken down car. Well, guess what? We're gonna have to get the okay, so it's another person. I'm just gonna get out of here. Okay, I don't know why I still have this. Let's try this. Okay. This is blue. And so you're like there, and then. Oh, it's not Maxwell right now. Let's go with this object. It's a jalopy. You got to glide it. Well, let me make it faster. throw this up here. Okay, let's shrink ourselves. That's it. Oh, never mind, I can just... We're gonna take this, though. Whatever, yeah, I'll just throw this in. I'm just gonna throw this away. Can we throw it out? Yeah, we can throw this away. We can tap this. So, we're gonna take away this guy's head. Naturally, does it have anything to do with it? We'll just get... There we go, finally. Head. Whoa. Okay, let's get this head. Let's go to the whatever thing it is. Okay, let's put it. Let me hug you guys. Okay guys, so for right now, we are pausing. You know guys, be back with you when the stuff is done. Okay, so I got the character in. Done. This is the one I'm gonna be. And this is, it's probably gonna look so, oh my, the head. Guys, this guy is super small. Oh my goodness, guys. Better make his head bigger. What the heck has happened to his pants? What? I don't think it saved correctly, guys. Let's go back to it. I'm gonna edit this. Well, okay, I don't know how the pants got like that. I'm gonna go back to the paint thing. Oh hi guys, this is weird. The guy is like really. He's really small, guys. I need to make him bigger. Okay. I think this will work. Let's try it. Let's do the same size. Oh my goodness, he's just a wee bit taller. And my god. You saw me change it, right guys? I thought so. It's not changing, guys. What am I gonna do with this? You know, this time I'm just gonna change it to. I'm gonna put my pants. There you go. At least save that. Okay. Okay. Let's just get out of it. Never gonna save. Sure, I'll go out like this. I'm so small. I'm gonna do that. Literally. I'm gonna have to smack my computer. dies, it stays. The only thing that doesn't stay is the color. What's he even doing? Is he doing this to me? Yes, I understand how you're very mad at me, but I'm more mad than you. I can't even get myself to become me. Add it. Please save. And the size. Yes! Finally, guys. And it even says to bring gloves. Oh, it's the perfect size. Looks really weird, but a little bit weird. But whatever. And I think I'm gonna add some wings to this guy. This guy. Gonna get my. Okay, so use it that. Add object. Okay, I'm only editing this object, guys. One of the only things I want to do with it is color. Where the only thing I want to do with it right now. The golden things. No, these are not any normal wings. These are golden wings. You know what, Neo? They're gonna be called Zany wings. There we go. Yes. Okay, we got some Zany wings here. So guys, that's pretty much the end of the episode. Sorry I was only, like, reading for this episode. But I hope you all enjoyed it. Slap that like button if you liked it. And subscribe.